Hey, welcome to Sense God for Food TGFF. My name is Jerry, and like always, thank you so much for all these new subscribers, the people who have been watching my videos. Thank you so much for the bottom of my heart. You guys are amazing, really. You guys are awesome. Just because you guys take your time to watch my videos and comments, and it's your time. Thank you so much for the bottom of my heart. I've been going around because I wanna get health. Yeah, I wanna get fit. You know, I wanna lose some weight. And I've been looking around for new weight to get my protein. And today I stopped by Walmart. You can find this product $1.50 or go to Dollar General for 99 cents. But I stopped in Walmart and I found a Bumblebee sun-dried tomato and basil. It comes with a spoon, 13 grams of protein. I mean, it's pretty easy to eat. I mean, if you want like a little snack or something, I mean, like, I guess it come everything ready, and it's not that bad. I mean, who don't like tuna? I love tuna. I love basil, you know. And let's give it a try. I mean, first, I will take the spoon. There we go. Look at that, ready to use. And this is the tuna. Everything is ready. Just open up and go downtown. Let's see how it tastes. The first bite, and I can taste that. The basil and the tomato right there. I mean, like, it's so delicious. With a little bit of cracker, maybe in a piece of bread, on top of the focaccia. It's up to you guys where you want to put this. To me, I'm trying to lose weight, how I say, you know. I just want to make sure to everyone who's watching my channel, I don't eat to get fat. I don't eat to grab a big piece of sandwich and shove it in my mouth and say, hey, this is pretty good, bye. No, I want to find ways to live healthy, you know. I mean, like, everybody's not forever. I'm 42 years old and I'm getting up there to everything eat in my body. I'm trying to be healthy, and this is one way that I found out to replace a lot of stuff that you eat, that you know, mentally you think you are eating just to get full, but this is one way for me. And I recommend to everyone. I mean, like, it's pretty good. If you want like a snack that is gonna taste good, and you can take the big chunks of basil and tomato. So delicious. Well, guys, thank you for watching my show. Thank you for watching this review. If you want to eat healthy, you know, I mean, like, step by step, you know, but thank you so much for watching this. Until next time, thanks God for food.